girl suddenly came upon the dwarf. His face grew as red as copper with rage. He spoke cruelly to them. A loud growling noise was heard, and a great black bear came lumbering out of the forest. The terror-stricken dwarf cried out, "Spare me, and I will give you all my treasures." Just then, the bear's rough coat fell off, and there stood a tall man. He was a prince, whose immense treasure had been stolen by the wicked dwarf. He gladly shared his precious gems with Snow White, Rose Red, and their dear mother.